Governor Paul LePage making some offensive, really cringeworthy remarks about another lawmaker, and WMTW News 8 was the only Portland crew that was there when he made the statements. He was talking about Democratic State Senator Troy Jackson, and the governor told us, quote, "Senator Jackson claims to be for the people, but he's the first one to give it to the people without providing Vaseline," end quote. The governor also said Senator Jackson has no brains and a black heart. These comments came after the governor attended a rally during which he vowed to veto the budget that's on his desk, and he asked for a 60-day extension so that he can work with lawmakers to come up with a better spending plan. The Democrats responded, saying that the governor has been the one who has been unwilling to cooperate with them. Things are getting ugly here at the State House. In Augusta, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.